Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello friends, now we are heading towards a new topic that is known as chemical thermodynamics. But before understanding what is chemical thermodynamics, we should understand very clearly that what is thermodynamics. So let us see this kind of concept. So thermodynamics means the branch of science that deals with different form of energy and the quantitative relationship between them, as well as the energy change that occurs in physical and chemical process, is known as thermodynamics. In a very short term, if I would say that thermodynamics means, as the word suggests, thermo means heat and dynamic means change of study. So in this case, during change of any substance or any process in which there is a change of matter, including with the change of heat, that kind of study is known as thermodynamics. So related to this, a particular thermodynamic is very necessary for us to understand, because a thermodynamic of a particular study that we are doing of a particular reaction could easily predict whether the reaction is can be easily done, can be reversible or is irreversible, or how many energy is required for the reaction to be done. So this kind of concepts that are being very much been cleared when we study about a thermodynamic. So now, talking about this chapter is related to chemical thermodynamics. So let us see what is chemical thermodynamics. So chemical thermodynamics means it is the branch of thermodynamics which deals with the study of process in which the chemical energy is being involved. So talking about this thing, as we know that in a chemical process, the chemical can produce heat, or the chemical may intake heat so as the reaction should be occurred to form a product. So during this process, the energy in the form of heat or the energy in the form of work can be utilized or will be needed so as the chemical reaction should take place. So in this case, there would be different kind of condition with the help of pressure, temperature and volume. This will be very much involved in this overall process so as to study a particular chemical reaction. So this kind of study of a particular chemical reaction related to the heat involved or evolved during the process, or any kind of energy that has been involved or evolved during the process, is known as chemical thermodynamics. So now let us study more about it. It says that it gives the information about the ease of the reaction, the direction of the reaction and the energy change that is associated to it. So once we study a particular chemical reaction, in a particular chemical reaction, when we are talking about a chemical thermodynamics, it gives the information about the how much amount of energy has been released when the reaction has been completed, or how much amount of energy it has been required so as the reaction should be occur, and how much easily the reaction will occur if we provide that kind of particular energy. And moreover that, it also tells us the information whether the reaction will be reversible or whether the reaction will be irreversible. And the most important thing is the energy, that how much energy is being evolved or is being involved during the process of a chemical change of a particular substance. So this all study, and there are many more that we are going to study in chemical thermodynamics. So this basically gives, let me give you a brief idea, that chemical thermodynamics means the chemical reaction that takes place in presence of energy, or the study of the a particular reaction which involves energy, is known as chemical thermodynamics. So this is what about thermodynamics as well as chemical thermodynamics. So thank you friends for watching this video. I hope you have got an idea that is what is chemical thermodynamics, and we are going to study much more about it in very deep. So share this video with your friends, and yes, don't forget to subscribe to Ekeeda channel. Thank you so much.